Hello folks, and welcome on my channel Austin Punk. Let's talk about some news about my grasshopper. I've actually done the chassis extension. I stretched the chassis to fit the length of this nice Lexan body. I think it's from Power. I think it's Power. It's also no more available on the market. Original vintage. So I won't use the original body. For this body, I think I'll build another one. But I will build a look-alike body of this, just that outside. I also have a whole body built out of this. Lighter, but also flexible and easy to work with. But for now, I will cut off the screws and close the chassis on the extension place hole, you know what I mean. There will also be used simply PS sheets, glue them on, just smoothen the edges, and then chassis for now. Yes, I tested this extremely. We had a long Easter weekend racing with my dad in the row. He had a wild one, and yes, it's very durable, this little thing, and works great, drives well, just a little funny. But what I like on this car, it looks really scale with a red rod body on it, and drives very fine and not bad to have to drive in corners and drive. Does the shop really well? So now I'll I can hold some. The next step will be Chassisextension work here. I lost a shock on the rear because the setup was a little bit too hard and just together. Then I decided to build a cantilever suspension for the front, but it looks just so funny to see the suspension works in combination with the body. Maybe I'll screw just some oil shocks on it, or maybe not. Let's have a look. Thank you for watching. Excuse my really bad English. I'll do my best to become better and better again, and just give you a look of my work. This will be real a C-punk. I hope you enjoyed it, and follow me, just leave me a thumbs up. If not, just let me know why not. Good enough for you to watch, to have fun. Alright, thanks, bye.